tadi kan Ramadhan Sananta ditarik waktu 45 menit babak pertama. Nah itu selain soal strategi taktik atau ada masalah mungkin kebugaran pemain atau ada cedera? Terima kasih coach.
Sananta di change in the half time, is there any specific reason, maybe due to injury or physical reason?
But due to respect, because he's national players and Kaka, I give them chance to play. But they need adaptation because they didn't play a long time, especially Sananta. I'm pleased with his performance because he didn't play 2 months in national team, he only training, you know, at the games. And he get injury. After injury, everybody asked him why not playing because he still were fighting fitness. But against SM, it was good because I think they make some mistakes inside and looking is not good. But it's football, you know, any time, any matches like Kaka, some young boys will be off and on like this. But we have to give them the chance to play and develop them in good players.
Ya, kita juga harus menghormati tadi ada pemain yang cukup berkembang yaitu Kaka karena dia mampu beradaptasi. Dan terkait Sananta, seperti yang kita ketahui, dia beberapa waktu lalu dipanggil timnas tapi tidak bermain dan dia hanya ikut berlatih, jadi ketika kembali dia butuh waktu untuk beradaptasi dan juga mengembalikan kebugaran. Tapi sekali lagi kita lihat, di satu sisi kita juga punya penyerang yang berkembang, ada Kaka, dia mendapatkan ritme main dan juga develop dari laga sebelumnya hingga hari ini.
We play for some with three strikers, and after I have to change, you know, that's the problem. I have to modify some things, change it, but thanks to guys from the bench, they make us more stronger.
Ya, seperti yang kita lihat tadi kita awal bermain dengan 3 striker, tapi kita kemudian beradaptasi dan melihat kebutuhan taktikal dan berterima kasih kepada para pemain yang masuk dari bangku cadangan karena bisa menerapkan permintaan pelatih secara taktikal dan keselamatan.
Sananta is one of the most competitive player and he will develop and he will going to be number one striker in the future.
Ya, Sananta adalah salah satu pemain yang paling berkembang dan menjanjikan di klub ini dan beliau percaya dalam beberapa tahun ke depan ia akan menjadi striker nomor 1 di Indonesia.
Terima kasih sudah menonton. Silakan subscribe, like, dan jangan lupa komen di bawah ya, Bola Spotter.